They changed the face of family campaigning. But when Dad's run for president ended, they needed a break.
I'm still getting over it, actually.
Now, John Huntsman's daughters talk about the campaign.
It's emotionally very difficult.
And what could be next.
I'm just saying I don't want to jinx it.
As Nineveh Dinha sits down with the Huntsman Girls, Thursday at 9.